Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am NightKid Zero, the best cop ever. And this is Battlefield Hardline. I'm going to pick up today in episode 3. And see what the game's got in store for us.
Previously on Hardline.
That's Leo Ray. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
I had everything on the platter, and you fucked it up.
You sure like
it? Nice little recap here.
Improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
What the hell just happened? You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you, too.
Relax. He's not going to make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
Oh, what?
Fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar.
How much of a shipbird is he? If he's been doing this for, this whole time.
Yes,
he has had no clue.
Does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore.
Yeah, way to go, psycho.
Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Yeah, you think?
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son.
I'm not your son, but okay.
There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, detective?
Fine.
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right.
I'm assuming he's illegal.
I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Way to be vague.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing.
Oh, God, this reminds me of the episode of Archer. Which is brilliant.
Leo just gave Dawes that map.
I hope this is even a third as epic as that.
It over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, where's the cooler? Where's the cooler?
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Oh.
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop.
Oh, sweet.
Narcos track their bales by radio.
It's an airboat, Lana. Okay.
You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Gator.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Hit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
What?
It's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. She loved me.
Yeah, sounds pretty goddamn horny. Mama's boy.
Just tag the bail, Lana.
Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner.
Just driving around the swamp.
There's at least 10 kilos in that bail.
Americans love their drugs.
Yeah, they do.
The point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again.
Gator, gator, gator.
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know.
I really hope I don't have to fight a gator.
The stuff we're doing can't exactly bring to a VA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
Have you seen my Fight Night series? I think you have. Docking the airboat.
The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
Good enough, right?
Alligators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
You sure? I'll take this way. I'm not jumping over that. Oh, damn it, the bale's there. It says gator all over it, doesn't it? Yep, oh god, oh god, oh god. Thanks, Lana.
Holy shit.
You okay?
Yeah.
Then just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the train.
Dude, you had to have caught some kind of disease. Get out of the water.
Let's just get out of the water.
There you go. Like, oh god.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
She really is Lana. Holy. Okay.
Ever used one before?
No.
Yep. There you go.
Launch the hook at the platform.
It was kind of easy. There you go. Yeah, no. Not doing that.
Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zip line, too.
What the shit?
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks. They'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
Did it.
What's your scanner showing?
Oh, goddamn. Back to the scanner.
Kai, we got company.
Shit. It must be the pickup crew.
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least half that's still okay.
I don't know, the other half's got leaves and shit.
Looks like
Elsewhere
might have taken off the man.
I forget what button throws the thing. Weird button, isn't it? Yep, there it is.
We got a problem.
Hey! This guy's down!
Shut up. I ruined the surprise. Okay, yeah, I know about the scanner. Getting arrested. Just doing my job.
We're clear.
Looks like that bail missed the target.
Where the hell's the other? Ooh, new pistol attachments. We'll take that. Yeah, get in there. Tactical gear. Ooh, do we go with a suppressor? Got the MP5.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
That is the ugliest suppressor I've ever seen.
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Okay, but I can't. I just, that suppressor is too stupid. There we go. I can live with that. Okay. This is another. Okay.
You want to call this in?
No.
We're not exactly in our jurisdiction.
I don't think we should.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are.
No, they.
You know the thing that scares me the most,
they're usually not.
Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of.
Gator.
Yeah.
Oh.
They're done with each other.
Trying to ramp off the gator.
The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns. We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
I kind of want to see if I can kill a gator. Yeah. Yeah. I need a grappling hook. Let's see if I can get up there. Looks like no. Okay, so there's nothing here. I got off the boat prematurely. Looks like it's a little bit further upstream. Everglades are so terrifying. Like, seriously.
Guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
Yeah. Stealth cop. Tag the boat. It went off somewhere over here too. No. Yeah. Nope. I don't need no warrant. Who do you think I am?
What the hell are these guys guarding?
You think I'm a guy that plays by the rules?
Guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Nothing on the scanner, but there's a...
That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
Where? Somewhere around here. One second. Oh, wow. Right in front of my face.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Hmm.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. What's in that envelope?
Is there anything else out here? No, it doesn't look like it. It's just like a different way in. Okay. So let's go back to the boat. These guys are all taking a nap.
We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
That's what I just said. Okay.
If the cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. Big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got to start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. sucked ass.
What do we got going on over here? Back on the boat. Gator. And these guys really don't want anyone stealing their drugs. What barrel? I'm assuming oil by the look of that.
There's dock ahead.
Let's stop and have a look.
Best docking ever. I found a poop house.
Oh my God.
Well, that's not normal.
Christ, it's Leo.
Guess Doss was right. He wasn't safe.
Why would he have come back to Nelts?
I'm gonna call it in. Shit.
Yeah, I got nothing either.
We gotta get going.
So we leave him.
Yeah, you're not gonna bring a picture? Nothing? Like, no, yeah, just tell him. Yeah, so we found that guy we just let go with no legs, stuck to a pole in the Everglades. And not bring a picture of that. Okay. I'm not a cop. What do I know?
Did Doss tell you why he let Leo go?
Doss couldn't hold him. Technically, he didn't do anything illegal.
Gatorade. Jesus.
That's everyone's worst nightmare.
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. And Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy.
Beep, beep, beep. There we go.
What the hell is this place?
Hell?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye. Keep your distance until you've scanned the area.
Oh, hold on, dear. I want to get something off the boat. Absolutely. Gonna take the sniper rifle. Stealth taser. Adam. Take my warrant. Right. Gotcha. Another successful bust.
Police, don't make a move.
You son of a bitch.
Excuse me? You're going to jail, bitch. Got him.
Fuck.
These gators are tough as hell.
Good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out. We should check this gator. Something weird about it.
Okay. Apparently she's a zoologist now.
It's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
He's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nelt said it's time for the meet.
Okay. Where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Damn it.
We're in conversation anyway?
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelt's.
Said they were headed.
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Well, duh. Oh god, it went tits up. No more Mr. Nice Cop. So I was trying to arrest them. I'll just kill him instead. Damn, psycho. What the shit? He's just running up to him. Worst cop ever. Ah, let's go. Goddamn liability.
Hold tight.
It's just gonna be pop. Did you forget our bags? What the god? Kill him, Mikai. Gonna be going in on the stealthy side. Like that and that. He's always on his phone.
Hold up. Let's not get spotted.
What the hell, dude? You morbid bastard. Kind of fucked that up. Why do you have grenades? The guy's in the floor.
Move him out of there.
Move! Ow. You're a dick. Well, I took the G18 because I thought it was going to be fully automatic. I was wrong. I should have never missed that shot to begin with, though. But whatever. What is with this game and having stupid-looking suppressors? I don't know. God damn it. Because I didn't switch the pistol to the right one.
Whoa, hold up. Let's not get spotted.
Meh.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. It was a motorboat pulling 10 girls in a pyramid. And they were like on that side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side of the lake. Well, unfortunately, their paths crossed. Tiger's rope crossed over to girl's rope. Next thing you know, girl loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand, and of course the tiger swam into the mix, and that kind of messed stuff up. But, the place closed down pretty soon after that.
I guess it would.
They never did find that hand. Come on.
Oh!
What's up?
Go, get after notes.
Hell yeah, AK.
Look out! Fucker's right here!
Nubs is running! Watch him get to the alarm!
Why do they have incendiary grenades?
Molotov, it's coming.
Oh, okay, they're Molotovs. That makes more sense. Oh. That was a good old fashioned right there. Dick.
Damn it. I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Damn it. All that. He still gets away.
This doesn't have any windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Balls deep. Let's go.
Make sure it's locked first, Hacha.
Huh.
Finally, we get to break.
Stoddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat
off. Over there! Get out of here!
Mendoza, stand down.
We got this, Sergeant.
The fuck is he doing?
We got this.
What the hell?
Damn, you people are savage. So, get up here. Okay, unlock the EMP. Oh my god, how many thugs this guy got? Damn it, Kai, get out of the way. I was gonna run out of ammo. If I didn't get rid of it, then I would probably die from that. Gotcha.
Nels! Put the gun down! Now!
Whoa! I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want.
Whack. Yep.
What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
Nick. Hell, I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here.
You crooked bastard.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Damn, dude, that's a bunch of bills. Well, everyone that has been an interesting ordeal through the Everglades and Gators and dirty, crooked cops. I am NightKid Zero. This is Battlefield Hardline, where I'm still the best goddamn cop you've ever seen. But please, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you next time.